inconsistencies with the location of the crime, and they are still actively investigating it.